couples, past the half-lit open sign, and trash that scatters like leaves onto the street. There are hundreds of invisible people with me, clutching steel coffee and fixing their silent stares on signs, newspapers, metro schedules.